Hello everyone, welcome to the Engineers for Civil YouTube channel. Today we learn how to analyze a tall structure with different wind intensities in E-tabs. Okay, so first of all we have to create a model. So we choose metric units, Indian code for steel and for RCC. Okay. This is default grid for crate modeling. This is default story height and you can choose model from here. So what we do, we create number of stories 12. We can take more than 12, but for processing time take more if we take number of stories high. Okay, and each story of bottom and typical 3, and we can change here, we can change number of grid line in x direction is 6 and spacing is 4 and 4 meter. Okay, I want to create a building plan like this, a rectangle, and okay, this is 12 story building and this is the building plan. So what we do, first of all we have to create a first step, we have to create a material, then cross section, then apply. But we take default values because this tutorial is about wind load. Okay, so click on beam draw tool and select here default concrete beam. This is default concrete beam. We select this, then apply to beam. Okay, so change here default concrete beam and select here all story. If we change here all story, if we create here a beam, the all beam below this story are created. So we select all story and drag and create all beams. You can see in the 3D. Same as select column and change column property to default concrete column and drag here. Okay, after that go to the plan and select base and okay, and change here all story to one story. If not change, you forget to change the supports. Assign to all joints in the building. Okay, now select base joints, go to assign joint and restrain terrific support. After this go to the plan, top plan of 12 story, select and okay. Now you have to select, you have to create slab. So again change all story, select this slab, and from this corner to this corner we create slabs. Okay, now one more slab create at the base. You have to create that slab. Then go to one story, plan, base, and okay, and delete this slab. Again go to the top view. Okay, now we have two options to apply a wind load. One option is by diaphragm, and second option is by cells. What the meaning of this? Now you have to know that the old buildings, tall buildings, are frame structures. The wall outside the structure or interior outside the structure, glasses, cladding, are cast after the construction complete. It means wind load is applied in the open frame structure and then that resist by the diaphragm of slab. Diaphragm slab means the concentration point of the each floor slab. crate. Okay, this is the diaphragm, and this is the resistivity that diaphragm resists the wind load. The second option is by cells. Cells means you cover the whole building by walls and or other things, and that resists the structure. Okay, but now in this tutorial we analysis on diaphragm. If this videos you like more than 100, then we create about cells. Okay, first of all we have to create a diaphragm from define diaphragm. Default we take default D1 diaphragm. Okay, now select all storage, select all slabs, assign cells and diaphragm. Diaphragm D1 default and okay. You can see here in the 3D. If you want to see this diaphragm in 3D, you can go to the this checkbox. First of all you have to select this 3D. This is blue, it means select, and here go to the cells. These are the cells. In cells you can see the diaphragm. No diaphragm. Go to the other. No diaphragm. In general, diaphragm and okay. Okay, the screen, because of the screen is small. Okay, because of my screen is small due to graphic, I am not able to click OK. We can check again. And diaphragm. Okay, you can see in the 3D. Okay, after creating diaphragm, go to the define and load pattern. And here you can rename the new load W plus X, wind load in X direction. Okay, and select here wind load and select Indian code 875 and add. Again go to the load pattern. Okay, something wrong. Wind load in X, wind load Indian code, add and modify. Okay, now this is the window. You have to understand first box. In first box you can check what type of wind load you have to apply. I already told exposure building from diaphragm, exposure building for cells. We make this video on this video later. Now we discuss diaphragm. Okay, we already assign diaphragm. Next box have wind load coefficient. Okay, this is wind load, wind speed, basic wind speed, and this is the terrain category, structure class, risk coefficient, topography factor. These all factor you can get from the IS 875 part 3. Example, if you are in Delhi or NCR, you can check the last pages of wind load IS 875. You can check the wind speed of Delhi NCR is 24 meter per second. You can type 24 here. Terrain category, it means the structure heights category, what type of structure near the buildings, that category you can check this also from IS code. Structure class, risk factor, topography factor, these all factor you can check from the IS code. Because we have to calculate design wind speed. Design wind speed formula is basic wind speed multiplied by this factor K1, K2, K3, K4 cyclone factor. All factor you can get from the IS code. Wind speed of basic of your location of the building is also you can determine from the IS code. Next, this exposure of the height is 0 to base to 12, no parapet. If parapet is the boundary of the terrace, okay. If parapet here, you can click here and provide the parapet heights. Now this windward coefficient, it is the windward and leeward. You can read on Google or books. I can tell you a basic, if wind load is applied from here, a pressure is also apply here, or this wind load, a pressure apply here. These are the windward and leeward coefficient. You can check in IS code. We can make another video on these two topics, because the video is very long if we start to explain this. Okay, the next is this modification factor. This is the direction. 0 means positive x direction and 90 means the other direction. If this is the building, 0 means this direction, 90 means this direction. If you want to create direction here, you can minus 180 and here minus 90. You can type here minus 90 to minus 180 for this green direction. For red direction, this. Okay, now click OK and OK. Now we have to analysis window. Take some time because the total structure and the configuration of the piece is low. Okay, done. Now you have to check the deflection due to wind load in X, and here step 1 and 2 is the 0 and 90, okay, directions, and okay, and play animation for check the deflection direction. Then we change the direction by these steps. Okay, then check the direction. This is the X direction, and stop. Again go to the deflection, and here we change step 2, and then again animation. Okay, correct. Okay, you can write a research paper which shape of the building is best for wind load. You can create a number of models of different shapes and apply different intensity of wind load and check which building is best. Okay, and now we can check some other data. Story response plot, we can check maximum shear due to wind load. These are the shear force diagram of wind load. Okay, you can also step 1, you can check step 2, and we can check other data, overturning moment, maximum story displacement. This is the maximum displacement. If you want to in Excel sheet, you click here and format it. This is the all story in X direction, some deflection in Y directions also. Is too much deflection due to this wind load, because this is the tutorial, we take randomly cross section, randomly all the things, that's why the deflection is too much. Okay, this is only tutorial. So in E-tab you can download in Excel format as well as graphical format, like in shear diaphragm displacement. This is, and you can check in Excel formatted also. Okay, or one more thing, you can check if you want to create a project file, it's very easy in E-tab. You can only click here report and project report, double click, and your report is ready. Wait 1-2 minutes because the PC configuration is very low. Okay, This is the report and you can download in Word format and can edit. This is format with table content and the all data in this table. Your required data restrain or deleted all data. This is the external load, wind load is very good table. Okay, so it's very easy. BTech, MTech, you can create a research paper as well as a project on ETAB, analysis of a tall structure of different shapes with different wind intensity to check which shape is best for resist wind load. If you like this video, please subscribe, share and click on bell icon. Thank you.